A group of pupils learned to play musical instruments during passion pursuit. Two-fifths of them learned to play the guitar. 1/4 of the rest of the pupils learned to play the drums. Now, all the remaining will play recorder. So, we have two-fifths that plays the guitar. Okay, 1/4 of the rest. Okay, play the drum, and the remaining will play the recorder. Okay, so that's how we represent it on the model. A total of 255 pupils learn to play the guitar and the recorder. So this plus this will give us 255. So, four fractions of the groups of people learn to play the recorder. Okay, so first of all, let's answer the question. Okay, all we got to do, fractions of pupils. Let's play the recorder. It is actually 3/4 times 3/5. Okay, 3/4 of the remaining, right? 3/4 of 3/5. Okay, and that will give us 9/20. Now let's take a look at part B. How many pupils were there in the whole group? Now you realize that the fractions of pupils playing the guitar and the recorder. Okay. Okay, that is 9/20 plus 2/5. Okay, and I would want to make the denominators the same so that I can get 9/20 plus 8/20, and that will give me 17/20. Okay, now since we know that these 17 units represent 255 pupils, right? Total pupils. Okay, we'll just take 255 divided by 17 times 20. And that will give us 300 pupils in total. That is the solution for this question.